Hi, welcome to 21 Days New Year Challenge. And in this series of different videos, what we're going to really cover is different 21 aspects that I want you to kind of tune into every single day. And that enables you to be on the fast track of your journey towards your goals in 2021. Now, today's task, which is day number one, what I really want you to do is to kind of start on a front of 2021 by answering one simple question. What are 10, write this down, what are 10 things that you're really grateful for from 2020? I know there is a lot of talk which is happening that 2020 was one of the worst year and this and that, but I want you to see through and see on the opportunity that it presented you. What are the things that you really did in 2020? 10 of them, make a list of them. And when you write them down, feel it. Because there's no point of us really, you know, having those mindset and thought process which are not empowering enough to you and relating those negative thoughts with 2020. I want you to see through this lens and ask yourself, what are you really grateful for from the year 2020? Let's begin from that question as your challenge for the day one. Now, let me also tell you, throughout these 21 days, I would also encourage you to be high, active, and participative. Because when you participate, when you act, and you put down in the comment section of this video, what actions did you take? And if you are one amongst that who is very engaging, you will be rewarded by the end of 21 days. So keep taking action and also consider 2020 the challenge for the day. Consider 2020 as the year where 10 things that happened to you, which you're really grateful for. Do that and let me know in the chat box as to what is that. What are those 10 things for you? Take care. See you tomorrow.